trying to impose his will in the corner. We all know what's at stake in the Royal Rumble. A chance to headline WrestleMania in a place in the history books.
Matches are so dangerous. You never know when or where you're going to get attacked from. Moments away from the next entrant.
What a star-studded Rumble match this has been. And the Mastodon answers back, trying to thin the herd. These superstars looking for a victory. Looking. Is he out?
No, he made it back in.
A well-structured series of moves.
Ooh, nice counter. Oh, look out! Lucky number 13.
Baker has the headlock. Shot to the temple. Looking to get an elimination. And a boot to the gut.
Uh-oh. Justice is eliminated.
Still in this one.
He's in a precarious position. And he's still in this. Heads up thinking by the Olympian. He could be set for a ride.
Fought out of it.
Very smart move there by Baker.
Going for the elimination. Trying to get one step closer to his dreams. Not this time. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
We're about to have another one. Class is in session.
What an incredible powerbomb. And there's a fight for survival going on in the corner. Could we be on the verge of an elimination?
The Olympian's out!
Wow! Talk about timing!
Right to the gut.
And for the second time in this match, he could be out of here.
Oh.
Mastodon's gone. Nice reversal.
Matsumoto gets all of it.
All the damage to the torso, all the pain that's been dealt, appears to have finally taken its toll.
He's a man, such a man.
Oh, he's coming back in. Close. He's coming back through the ropes. Caught the leg. Wow.
Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Enziguri.
When the time just flies, doesn't it? How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. The Bruiser. The Bruiser looks ready to go. Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
Over the top rope, both feet.
Whoa, whoa!
And Tornado comes up with an effective counter. He's still in this one. And the swinging neckbreaker takes him down.
He's not gonna beat you with that move, but he's gonna make sure you feel it.
On the ropes, fighting for survival. That hand-to-hand training of the soldier.
These matches are so dangerous. You never know when or where you're going to get attacked from.
He's fought out of it. In the corner, fighting to stay in the ring, fighting for survival. Baker with the arm. And now trying to muscle him out over the top rope. Up his chest with a chop.
Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. Boy, he's really done his homework for this match.
Here we go. The soldier with thunderous impact. And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize?
And there's the speed of Tornado. I saw a tooth fly out. Incredible counter.
Trying to thin the herd. Looking to get an elimination.
And there's that move by the Tornado. Oh, watch it. He's in big trouble just trying to hang up. The professor's been expelled.
coming.
He's nearly out of this one. Oh, he's coming back in.
Not this!
The Bruiser with punishing impact. Uh-oh. What a maneuver. Well, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes. Could we be on the verge of an elimination?
Baker's been eliminated. Get ready. Another superstar's about to head out.
It's Jack Swagger, the All-American American, with the genetic disposition to succeed in this contest. Hanging out again. Is he out? No, he made it back in. Big move coming. And there's the technique of the two-time All-American. And he's fighting to stay alive for the second time in this match. The thing about Jack Swagger and his approach to sports entertainment is he's deceivingly big and deceivingly powerful.
Well, Swagger's close to 6'6 and already 265 pounds. He's so young, you know he's going to get bigger as the years go on.
It's David A-List Otunga's turn. Having to fight for his life again. Swagger is so confident in his ability. That chop turning his chest to deep purple. Hanging on for the second time in this match. He's still in this one. And maybe this will be it.
It's almost time for the next competitor. Everyone say hello. That's it for the soldier. And he's still in this. This young man's strength, Otunga can turn a match around in a moment's notice. Swagger blocks it.
And there's an overhand right.
He might be going.
Look at this. Look at this.
Uh-oh. He's in a very precarious spot down on the rope there. Who's next?